막아 만나는데
According to a police statement, the incident occurred at around 5 a.m. today in a storied building located along Kayunga Road roundabout in Mukono Municipality. Eyewitnesses alleged that the fire started from a beauty and cosmetic shop where it later spread and engulfed the whole building, leaving businesses in ashes. The property destroyed includes electrical, mattresses and beddings, saloons, boutiques, among others. The owners of the said businesses were depressed and many of them were seen crying bitterly in anguish. Police also responded quickly with a fire brigade vehicle, which helped put out the fire, as well as keeping on guard to prevent robbers from stealing people's property that was being saved from the fire at the moment. Ismail Shibalama, the building manager, said that according to the guard who was in charge, one suspect was identified and is currently in police custody to aid with investigations.
Our building has been totally destroyed and all our customers have lost a lot of property. But it's alleged that there was someone who was starting a fire from a cosmetic shop.
The victims who lost property and cash in the fire have asked government to help them retrieve their businesses.
All our merchandise has been burnt to ashes and property worth 200 million has been lost. Most of my property has been burnt and the rest has been stolen.
The chairperson, Mukono Central Division, Robert Kabanda, empathized with the victims and also appealed to the government to help traders overcome the situation.
Our colleagues, but also the people that have lost their property. The business fraternity that have been pursuing business in Tikasawa Arcade have lost property worth billions of money. So as council, we are praying to government that should come out and help these people with that fund that is facilitated to help people that are calling to such tragedy.
The police deputy spokesperson, Luke Owesijire, has also confirmed that they have in custody the alleged suspect, who is said to have started the fire, and he will now help them on the ongoing investigations.
We have managed to arrest one person, and he's detained at Mukono Police Station. We hope that he will help us during investigations.
The public has been reminded to prioritize their safety and take all necessary precautions to prevent fire outbreaks. Report by Joanita Nakate for the news.